pay tuition fees in Britain, but universities in any university is not generally made to make money. So all the money they create after paying all the bills, they should come back to students or back to school.
Exactly.
And students getting back for their tuition something. And I would like to touch in this video your equipment or facilities, all kinds. What do you have extra for the students?
Well, we've just finished building, and we opened a couple of years ago a new arts and technology centre called Pontio, which means, it's a Welsh word that means to bridge, and it aims to bridge the gap between arts and technology. And this includes lecture theatres, cinema, a huge new theatre.
You have cinema?
Yes, we have cinemas there. And we have a couple of student restaurants, bars and cafes, and it's a great facility for the community and for students as well. We also have, I think we're still the only university in the UK to have our own research ship.
So research ship?
Yeah, for ocean sciences and marine biology. And if you study marine biology at Bangor, in your second year, you have a compulsory module where you have to go on a research cruise.
Really?
Yeah, which is an amazing compulsory module. We also have in our school psychology an MRI scanner on site, which is a very unusual facility if you're not a medical school. It's amazingly unusual to have a full
MRI,
like MRI
big scanner for your whole body. You just lie down.
Exactly,
and you
right.
Go
yeah.
The tunnel.
Yeah, and we do lots of experiments on students. We pay them £5 to go in this scanner, so we can gather lots of data about various aspects of neuropsychology.
And you have this MRI as a school, right? This is actually fantastic because those kind of facilities, I never heard about any schools in our area that they have them.
Well, we also, it's at the university site, but we share the facility with the local hospital as well. Mm-hmm. So real patients come into our school of psychology to have scans to inform later treatment.
All right. Okay, guys, I believe by heart that Bangor University is a good option. If you're looking for quality education and for good life, connected with nature.
Absolutely, and adventure.
Adventure, right, and if you want to experience two cultures, British and Welsh, which is very old.
And international.
So the Bangor University is an option for you. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Thank you.